there's the pole line. And right over there in the woods is, right in the woods is where I was talking about, over in those trees. Exploring. Thank you. a turnaround anyway. I was going to stop here and show you. Right there is the recycling center. Right here is the Votek. That's why I just want to show you where we're at. So in case you ever get lost out here, you know how to get there. Oop. Let me turn around for you. So. Did you have two mirrors or just one? I think you just had one mirror. Yeah, we're going to turn around and go back. But I want to show you where we're at. So, the elementary school and high school right over there, right over the hill. Okay. Votek Recycling Center. So, if you ever get lost out here, you can head this way to find yourself back to the gun club. Because the gun club's right above the elementary school. So, if you follow the pole line up over the hill, they'll take you right to the gun club, right to elementary school. Okay. Alright, yep. So if you ever get lost, you can find your way back to the gun club, and then you can call me. Huh? Well, if you ever run off like that and get lost. Yeah, go into the gun club. Tell them you're lost and you need to call me. Well, in that case, it's okay. Thank you. Okay. See where we're at? Right there's the pole line, right there's that gate that we saw before. That's the road we came down, okay? So if you ever need to find your way out, you just come right out here, you can slip between the gate and that log, and be right on the main road, okay? Do you want to go back to the pond, or are you done riding?
Go back to the pond.
Back to the pond? Okay. Now, let's see if we can find that pavilion the guy was talking about. He said when you get to the pond, instead of turning down, you turn right. Let's see if we can find it. Thank you. How you doing? Good? Go to the pond? Okay. Go ahead, you lead us. You lead us. What's that? You want me to go first?